You. Yes, you. Here, over here. Please, you must help me. Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius, or the Great Swan. I will not forget my debt to you.
Aye, Shemai. And good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them. Thank you. That was a fine trade. I have this funny feeling we'll meet again soon. We'll make another fine trade, of course.
I have moss. Now dish up some souls. Come again, if you please.
Ah!
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancy at a great swarm, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh yeah, by the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now. Goodbye then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go hollow.
Why, that's a fine ember you have there. I could smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me? Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started. Don't get yourself killed.